Thomas is a loner, yearning to belong. And what happens to him could happen to any kid today. The trouble at home, the disruption at school, it's all part of growing up. Except he's fallen prey to a legacy of hatred passed on from one generation to the next. And its numbers are growing. At last, Thomas belongs to something. The Inheritors. The threat is real. It's happening today.